I haven't sung this song for years. And an interesting thing is gonna happen when you hear this song. There's gonna be a little door open up in the back of your mind, and a little voice is gonna come out of that, and it's gonna say,
"I know that song."
Then it's gonna say, "Sing, sing, sing." And you'll really wanna sing. Please don't. No, please do. I haven't sung this song for a long, long time. Let's see. Yeah, that's where it is. Magic dragon live by the sea and frolic in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Puff the magic dragon live by the sea and frolic in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perch on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came, and pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Roared out now! Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Well, you know, sometimes when kids to be about, six or seven, they say, "I'm six now, so I'm grown up. I'm not going to play with dumb old dragon because I'm six now, you know." Yeah, yeah. Sometimes it takes a little longer, maybe till they're 12 or 13. They say, "Hey, I'm 13, man. I'm 13, I'm grown up. Yeah, yeah, what's it to you? Yeah, yeah."
No more hugs.
Yeah.
No more hugs.
Sometimes a little bit later on, after they've gotten all grown up, they kind of think back and they say, "You know, I remember my dragon. Isn't that cool? I wish I could go back and visit with my dragon sometimes." Yeah. Well, dragons live forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. And one gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. Oh, his head was bent in sorrow. Puff was a good luck happy dragon, right? And he didn't know how to cry. Because, he's a happy dragon. And when Jackie Paper didn't come back and play anymore, well, he got really sad and he tried to cry. He did. He went, and he just couldn't cry. Well, he got so frustrated, his scales started to fall off. Yeah, in humans they call it baldness. It's true. His head was bent in sorrow. Green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Because you see, without his lifelong friend, Puff figured he just couldn't be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Bring him out now. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Anali. All together. The magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Anali.
Oh yeah! That's where I'm going.